We need people to start working from home where they possibly can. We were governed by one overriding principle and aim, and that was to save lives and to protect our NHS.